regroup and start again. And if you squeeze with both feet, it might help you out to get them to canter a little bit more. More so squeeze than kick. There you go.